This is Aiden without a nap at bedtime.
Can I see the picture? Can I see the picture, Mama?
Run around again.
Look at me, Daddy.
Look at you, Aiden.
I'm running.
You're the running little man.
Like a race car. I'm running like a race car.
I go with the Chloe. Does he like Elmo?
I think she does.
We're taking a picture of.
I'm taking a picture of Aiden and Chloe at Elmo. Is she smiling at Elmo?
We're all laying, Mama.
You are.
Chloe. Was he crying about?
You took Elmo away. She can't see Elmo anymore. Think that's why she's crying?
Chloe, did you see Elmo now? We're all laying together. Now can Chloe see Elmo?
I think so. Hi, Chloe. Daddy, get changing you into your jammies.
Enough to your tank on her? So much money that we need to reveal it right now. It feels good.
Are you ready to get your jammies on?
Yep.
All right.
The 20th of January, and Chloe's getting a bath. She's just over 1 month old. Hi, Mama.
Hi.
You can see baths aren't your favorite thing.
Not really.
Cuddling with Mommy and Daddy is one of her favorite things.
Yes. Gee.
She has lots of hair, just like her brother does.
Yeah. Oh. All right. We're all done.
And it got a little better.
A little better. But now comes the cold lotion. Cold lotion coming. I'll try and warm it up as much as I can.
Chloe.
Should we brush the hair before it dries funny? See, it's gonna dry funny no matter what. Yeah. Hi. Hi there. Boo. Hi. Can I get you to smile? No, not right now. I'm not having any fun. This isn't any fun. Why would I smile? Just on your toes? Warm up those toes? With socks that don't stay on very long? Is it feeling better? Lots of snaps. We like the outfits that have zippers, don't we? What you staring at? That was hard work. Hard work getting a bath. We Oh, this keeps you all snuggy warm again. Oh,
how's that, Mama?
Hi, Daddy. I'm clean again. No more spit up on me. For now. For about 5 minutes. Should we do this again? Oh, we got tired.
Tractors and trucks and cars. on your butt. There's caterpillar too. There's two John Deere. There's a John Deere bucket tractor and John Deere bobcat. They have two bombs. John Deere's. They have a bucket tractor and a bobcat. Kinda. John Deere's. Is there a caterpillar there too? And what else? There's trucks. There's different kind of cars out there. There's race cars. And cars. Yellow Lightning McQueen. And it has a car too. Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
She's smiling at you, Aiden. What are you doing?
He's sitting. Am I making crackers?
For what?
All the people.
To come to what?
Nana and Papa's.
What are they gonna come to?
He's sitting.
His birthday party? Sending all the invitations out? Pretty hard to get into those envelopes.
There's
talk some more?
congregational responses included in our bulletin. In baptism, our gracious Heavenly Father frees us from sin and death by joining us through the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn children of God and made members of the Church, the body of Christ. Living with Christ and in the communion of saints, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. As parents and sponsors, do you present Chloe Patrice Hall to receive the sacrament of holy baptism? If so, please answer, we do. Followed by the Holy Spirit, trusting in the grace and love of God, do you desire to have Chloe Patrice baptized into Christ, Triune Patty? If so, please answer, we do. As you bring Chloe to receive this gift of holy baptism, you are entrusted with responsibilities to live with her among God's faithful people, to bring her to the Word of God and the Holy Supper, teach her the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments, place in her hands the Holy Scriptures, nurture her in faith and in prayer, so that Chloe and Aiden may learn to trust God, proclaim Christ through word and deed, care for others in the will God made, and work for justice and peace. Do you promise to help your children grow in the Christian faith and life? If so, please answer, we do. And as sponsors, do you promise to nourish Chloe in the Christian faith as you are empowered by God's Spirit to help her live in the covenant of baptism and in the communion of the Church? If so, please answer, we do. And people of God, as brothers and sisters, do you promise to support Chloe Patrice and pray for her in her new life in Christ? Is Sophie's answer, we do. We are grateful for Ayana, who is a guardian angel for Chloe. And Ayana, I have a question for you. Do you promise to be a special friend to Chloe as she grows up here at Olivet and to pray for her? If so, please answer, I do. Thank you, Ayana. I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church. I'm going to ask three questions, and I would invite the congregation to join in the response. The response being, I renounce them. Do you renounce the devil and all forces that defy God? If so, I renounce them.
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the powers of this world that rebel against God? I renounce them. Do you renounce the ways of sin that draw you from God? I renounce them. Please rise as we join in confessing our faith. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
And let us give thanks to the Lord our God as we pray together. We give you thanks, O God, for in the beginning your Spirit moved over the waters, and by your word you created the world, creating calling forth life in which you took delight. Through the waters of the flood you delivered Noah and his family, and through the sea you led your people Israel from slavery into freedom. At the river Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Holy Spirit. By the baptism of Jesus' death and resurrection, you set us free from our sin and death and raised us up to new life. Pour out your Holy Spirit, the power of your living word, that those who are washed in waters of baptism may be given new life. To you be given honor and praise through Jesus Christ our Lord in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Congregation, please be seated. Chloe has started a new choir for us.
Pretty?
It's from
recommended Selwyn. That's beautiful. This was
clammy.
That
was
pretty.
God, open it.
What's this
in there?
Okay. What's this in there? This one is going to be open the cards, so they know who it's from.
The other package is
pretty. Oh, okay.
Those are really neat.
Two beautiful things that can sit out forever.
We can start going in angel collection.
That was funny. That's from Grandma Grandpa, and they got regular dollars.
Where's Tony?
So I've been up for sale.
This one was from...
That was from Ellen Susan. Well, you know what? They're for when she's bigger. And grow up a little bit.
Does she?
Kitty Chin Chin doesn't want to go play on the computer with Daddy.
I think I saw the way you were tickling you some more.
You want me to tickle you some more?
No.
Okay, I won't tickle you anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, tickle.
No.
Smiling for the camera.
Sweet darling, so glad you are a child. wanna watch you grow. You're the one who taught me you don't have to look behind. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of the best, but you can make the times to come better than the rest. I know you will be honest if you can't always be kind. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad. Darling, so glad you are a child of mine, child of mine, child of mine. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child.